Hey guys, welcome back to my channel and welcome to today's Christmas get it all done with me 2021. I have a lot to do, lots of different little things that I'm wanting to accomplish today, getting ready for Christmas and all of the merriment that is coming with that. But I need to pick up this kitchen. I have dirty dishes, and so I'm gonna like force myself to do this first because I'm so excited. I have all of these spice jars, so I'm gonna be rearranging my spice setup. I have these new salt and pepper shaker grinders. Well, grinders, not shakers. Salt and pepper grinders. Yes, full adulthood over here. But all the things are happening, so let's jump into it. Hold up, I am on my way. I'm in motion. Let's go to the ocean. Yeah, let's go outside. Can hang out on the beach without freezing. Yeah, isn't that amazing? In Christmas times. Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Welcome to another Get It All Done video and the Get It All Done channel. My name is Ashley. For those that are new here, welcome. We are so excited to have you. And I am just starting out. Like I said in the intro, I wanted to get something that I didn't want to do finished first, and then being able to like organize the spice drawer and something that I was excited about was my prize. And so I was so looking forward to doing this. This will help so much with all of the holiday baking and cooking that I plan to do in the next couple weeks. And so I am very, very excited with how all of this turns out. My spice drawer, you guys, I do an after shot of that and it's so satisfying. So thank you guys again for watching and hope you enjoy the video. Just a little reminder for anyone who decides to reorganize their spice cabinet or baking cabinet like I did, to order or put on a grocery list, write it down, something, the spices that are expired, because I bet you money you will find some expired spices in your cabinet. I know I did, and I'm pretty like on it about making sure I throw away things that are expired because I'm just like so weird about all that stuff, but I like to do that. But just wanted to mention that so you don't forget and you're going to baking and then you don't have what you need. So this is the set that I ordered. It come with all of those jars as well as all of these stickers for the top and the front of the bottle. So if you're going to put it in your cabinets, you can see the front side. If you're going to put it in your drawer like I did, then you can do that. It comes with a list of like all the different spices and how they're ordered, the funnel, the little brush for like cleaning off the sides of the containers, like everything. So it worked out so perfect. But I will have the set that I ordered linked in the description box. They also sell larger sets or smaller sets, so depending on how many spices you have and how many jars you want to have, you can kind of customize it to you and your baking seasoning preferences. But I highly recommend this. Very good quality, and really it wasn't that expensive to do this little project, and it just makes me so happy every time I come in my kitchen now to bake or cook things and use my seasoning containers. It's just so much nicer than it was.
No more fear. Come on in, come on up, come on over for the merriest time of year. Come on up, come on in, get together for a good time, smile, my dear. Come on in, come on up, come on over. We'll be dancing round the tree. So let us have a swinging Christmas, just like one, two, three.
Idea why this is so satisfying to me to look at, but it is. And maybe I'm just a organization nerd, but I really, really like getting things like this done and just how it looks and how satisfying it is. Every time you open the drawer, it's nice and calming, for a weird way to say it. Like, I don't know, it's hard to explain, but to me, it's just so much more relaxing to come in here and cook and bake, and especially when you can find things and everything's well labeled, and especially if you have like family or friends helping out over the holidays, then they can clearly find things as well. And so you're not having to constantly tell them where things are, so they can just like open it up and they know what's in each container, and it's just so nice and so helpful over all of the busy holiday season. So yeah, I am very, very happy I finally had the time to do this, and it's gonna make my life and cooking so much simpler. And of course, one organization project leads to another. So now we're on to the cabinets on either side of the microwave. I had found a few things that were in my, what I'm now calling my baking cabinet, and they really just didn't fit in that category and didn't belong. And so I'm like, okay, let's see if I can reorganize these spaces, because I've probably got some things that are expired there, or we haven't used, or whatever, that need to be cleaned out. And so there's always something, you guys, that you can tidy and clean, unless you're a perfect minimalist, there's something that probably needs to be thrown away. And so that is the case with this. And so got all of that thrown away and had plenty of room to move those things over. And so my kitchen honestly is so much more organized now, and it makes cooking a lot easier and finding things, even like for my husband when he's helping out, he's like, I can find things so much easier now. I'm so glad you did this. Like, everybody's happier. So I highly recommend this. Just set a 30-minute timer and even just see what you can get done. You don't have to spend hours organizing your kitchen, but just spend a few extra minutes that you have. Do it on commercial breaks. That's another thing I love to do, is on a commercial break, like if we're watching a movie, don't fast forward through the commercials if you can. Just go do a project. Go wash some dishes. Go clean your refrigerator out. Go like pick up something off the living room floor. Whatever. That's a great way to make it through commercials, and it's also making your movie time productive. And unfortunately, I won't get to show you guys those salt and pepper, I can't even speak, grinders that I talked about in the intro of the video, because one of them was literally glued shut. Like, I don't know what happened in manufacturing, but it was just not coming apart, and it was literally like glued shut. I don't know why, but the other one I was able to like get it going, and it's amazing. So I've returned those and they're sending me a replacement, and I'm so excited. But I will show you guys when I have the like full set and they both work and everything. I will show you guys in a video, so you'll have to subscribe and come back for that, because those things are so cool. But wanted to let you guys know, that way you weren't like, hey, what happened to those cool grinders that you showed us in the beginning? That's what happened. They're in a box on their way here somehow. But I wanted to also work on some of these like scuff marks and that like blue marker or Sharpie or whatever that was that had gotten under our wall. I don't know if it was a toddler or one of us that like accidentally got it on there. I don't know what happened, but the magic eraser took it off, you guys. It took a little bit of elbow grease, but it took it off. So all I did was dampen the magic eraser, clean the scuffs and marks off of the wall, and then it didn't capture it because I thought it was recording, but apparently my camera wasn't. I just took a microfiber and just kind of got it just ever so slightly damp, and then kind of wiped the wall just to remove some of the like streakiness. Our walls are so dry and old, they need repainting absolutely desperately, but they had some scuffs, and so that at least cleaned it up, so it looks better than having these big dark gray and black scuff marks, and especially blue marker. So I was happy with how that turned out.
It's cold outside, but the fire keeps us warm. We can spend the night underneath the mistletoe, and I've gotten you a present that I put under the tree. Tomorrow it is Christmas, the first for you and me. The snow is falling down and the storm is on its way, but as long as you're around, everything will be okay. 'Cause all I wanna do is spend this holiday with you. Tomorrow it is Christmas, the first for me and you. I've longed for this moment. myself in a cabin out of nowhere, just us and no one else. I have decorated everything till we're perfect for this week. Tomorrow it is Christmas, the first for you and me. Another year went by, but the difference this time is that ever since July.
It is so, so nice to have all of that clutter out of our kitchen. We had been painting our cabinets. They actually used to be dark brown. And so I'm so excited that we were able to like take the time and get those all painted and finished up before the holidays. So that was very exciting, but it was definitely a lot of work. So we had like all kinds of random stuff over there and supplies. And so it's really nice to have my kitchen back. Also, I wanted to move my daughter's little play kitchen into the kitchen as well. How come many times? I'm gonna say kitchen, but I wanted to do that, and then I just had these little styrofoam snowflakes, some extras of those that I had purchased at Hobby Lobby, and so I'm just making little like tape rings basically and popping them onto the wall, and so no damage, no anything, and it just kind of decorates up her area and makes it a little more festive. So I was excited to see that, but that is going to do it for today's Get It All Done With Me. I really hope you guys have enjoyed the video. If you did, please hit the thumbs up button, and if you are new and you haven't hit the subscribe button, please subscribe for more content. I share all kinds of cleaning motivation and organization over here so we can get it all done together. But thank you guys so much again for watching. Bye.